Healthy average systolic blood pressure is estimated by P equals 0.01 A squared plus 0.05 A plus 107, where A is the age in years and P is the pressure in milliliters of mercury. Number one, what is the healthy average systolic blood pressure of a 34-year-old to the nearest tenth? So to determine the pressure, we'll substitute 34 for A into our equation. So P of 34 is going to be equal to 0.01 times 34 squared plus 0.05 times 34 plus 107. And we'll go ahead and use the calculator to determine this value. So 0.01 times 34 squared plus 0.05 times 34 plus 107. Now they want us to round to the nearest tenth, so this will be approximately 120.3 millimeters of mercury. Number two is going to be a little bit more involved. If a healthy person has a systolic blood pressure of 132.4 milliliters of mercury, what is their age to the nearest year? So we're going to need some more room for this. Let's go ahead and go to the next slide. For this problem, they're giving us the pressure P, and we need to solve for A. So we need to solve the equation 132.4 equals 0.01 A squared plus 0.05 A plus 107. So we have a quadratic equation, so what we're going to do here is set it equal to 0 and use the quadratic formula. So we'll start by subtracting 132.4 on both sides of the equation. So we'll have 0 equals 0.01 A squared plus 0.05 A. 107 minus 132.4 is going to be negative or minus 25.4. And now to apply the quadratic formula, A is the coefficient of the degree 2 term, so we'll have A equals 0.01, B is the coefficient of the degree 1 term, 0.05, and C is equal to the constant term of negative 25.4. Now using the quadratic formula given here below, we will have X equals negative B, or negative 0.05, plus or minus the square root of B squared minus 4 times A times C, all over 2 times A, which would be 2 times 0.01. Now one thing to be aware of here we're saying X equals, but we should recognize that our equation is in terms of A, so this is really A equals. Not to be confused for this A here, that would be the coefficient of the degree 2 term. So just to avoid confusion, we'll go ahead and continue with X. We'll have X equals negative 0.05 plus or minus the square root of, now we'll determine the discriminant here, and this would be divided by 2 times 0.01, or 0.02. So our discriminant will be 0.05 squared minus 4 times A, which is 0.01, times C, which is negative 25.4. So we have 1.0185. Now remember, we are going to have two solutions here, but since this X value or A value represents the age, we know the age can't be negative, so the only possible solution would be X equals negative 0.05 plus the square root of 1.0185 divided by 0.02. And they want this to the nearest year, so now we'll go back to the calculator to determine this approximate value. So to do this, we'll have a set of parentheses for the numerator. We'll have an open parenthesis, negative 0.05 plus the square root of 1.0185. Notice we have one closed parenthesis for the square root and the second one for the numerator. Then we're going to divide this by 0.02. So we have approximately 47.96 years, which would round to 48 years of age. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.